Dragon.
Phase 2, we move to Indarex.
Our forces have locked down Esamir. Excellent work.
We also had Gul'jin as infantry, but if he's air, that's cool too, I guess.
I assume Gul'jin's gonna be flying on Thursday.
Okay.
I might have to break off, or I might have to break PG off.
I can also swap with you. Yeah, that one. First piece can go heavy.
I know we're a little light, but more people always log in as we, you know, get closer to 815. Here's what we're going to do. Squad leaders, you guys are both here, Snaz and Fred. If you're in Alpha Squad, I want you to jump down to Alpha. Bravo, you jump down to Bravo. Charlie, jump down to Charlie. Your squad leaders will give you assignments.
User left.
Let's go.
User left your channel. 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 User left your channel.
Take some ammunition.
User left your
user
channel.
Left your channel.
Channel switched.
Frag out!
Alright, my fire team. Let's see what we got here. I'll go medic. Actually, no. Alaza and Killian, do you guys both want to go medic? Important question. Alaza is a different person than Laz, right? I can't hear you, Laz.
Mic check.
Yes.
Yes, I am Laz. Laz is too hard to say for some people, so we just shorten it to Laz. And I was going to practice medic in
Greenland. Close in on victory.
Fine. Guess what, Don? Laz and Kony as medics. Kiaru, you're here. What do you want to do? Do you want to be a flanker, or do you want to be regular infantry? Because he was a light assault right now.
You've proven worthy of Vanu's legacy.
Whatever.
Because we only have five. What's your other than light assault, what's your favorite infantry class? Or do you just play light assault, which is totally okay. I just want to know.
My favorite is medic.
Your favorite is medic. That's fine.
I mean, I can certainly move to whatever. It doesn't matter to me.
Why don't you... Okay, Killian, are you going medic as well?
I mean, I can do medic. I can do heavy, engineer. It doesn't matter.
Killian, why don't you go heavy? Why don't you go heavy? Kiaru goes medic. Zip, are you going heavy or NG? That's fine. No, you're fine, because I'll go NG, and then we're good to go. Now this is much more balanced. I like this. Let's get in Zip's Falcon's roll.
transport spotted.
Okay, well, I'll be there in a sec. No, no, it's just for the sound in general. I'll take this to Charlie. Zip, what kind of launcher are you using? Killian, what about you? What launcher are you using?
NASA Mooney.
Okay, good. Yeah, do you want to go Zip? Either one's fine, but I'd probably prefer Masamune or Decimator. Give us a little bit of maybe stay Annihilator in case we run into some air. That might be good. There, we got one.
Do you want Beacon?
Yes, let's get a Beacon on Charlie. Right.
Public Mosquito in the area.
Yeah, Annihilator's fine for what we're doing. Let's just stay as close together as we can, because there's only five of us, and I'm sure we'll get some more people on, but he's good. Unlikely to come from that north side on this base, so I'm putting my gate and my ordnance dampener downstairs. Just in case. If you're in this squad while we have a minute, make sure that you have a sensor shield loadout with this class.
Good call.
Because I do a lot of sensor shield nonsense. There's not much going on yet, but the icon just opened. There's still loads in the warp gates. I'm sure we'll find a fight any moment. The Valkyrie seems to have survived. Make sure to activate your conduit control missions if you have one. If they don't want to fight as friend RX, that's their mistake. It's a bug, I'm pretty sure.
This facility now belongs to the VS.
It's definitely a bug.
Zip, and my weapon's free. Okay. Gotcha.
where are we holding?
We are going to hold long stairs here on the door, shoot anyone that comes across. That's not where we usually hold, but I think it's good for the space. I'm going to send Bravo across to the mez building. Alpha will stay in this building. We'll be here on this door. So come to door one.
Eyes open! Enemy heavy!
Are they still using the holiday ammo boxes? Mine is. Go look at it.
Our foes will know the will of Anu.
Forgot to turn those off. Okay.
Let me heal you.
Gotcha.
The facility is ours.
I mean, if they're just going to keep giving this to us.
This is Robo on all call. This is Robo on all call. Clear comms for a moment. We are shifting fronts. We're going in C. Go down to Scarred Mesa, Tarich area. The entire outfit is moving to Tarich area. Okay, good to go. I'm just flying direct and seeing what's going on. There's some in C in Scarred Mesa. I can get a pre-move of Valk already. Take us just Charlie Squad to take us to Depot, and we'll just threaten a couple links to see if we can draw some attention.
Got an ID on an enemy galaxy.
Have a visual on a hostile Reaver.
Yeah, let's just right on the balcony and then we'll... That Robo is beacon. Flipping. Ooh, okay. Ready. Which side? Do we have radar? I know we don't really have radar right now. I can try and get a flash up for this. It's even pop. There's people here. Coming back in with radar. That's a friendly anvil for radar. Radar's up. Also, if you die, you can spawn on the flash. Just passing through. Okay. Okay, it's prime time. This is the longest usually goes without someone fighting us. I don't know what's going on here. Hausen's level 1, and it's mostly VS. I mean, threatening the tech plant is probably the fastest way to get some pomp over here. I don't know why we're at the ground. We certainly could. The other option is take Seabed and Ceres and stop TR from being able to hack Crown. That would open up some pomp. No. Now there's 2448 at Coromed. They went to go fight at Coromed. Okay, look, we'll threaten the tech plant and see what happens. Yeah, oh, there's some NC over at Tarsh Recycling. That's good. There's some friendlies here. Alright, it's fine. We have plenty of income since we took, Ender X. More. There's about 7 TR at Tonka Southern. We can respond to that. We'll see if we get recycling. Okay. Sure, I'll bring it over there.
User joined your channel.
Stray!
Evening, sir. Sorry I'm late.
No, you're good. It's been a slow start. We've taken 3 bases uncontested. Not without trying.
Well, if Strafe is on, then we're probably going to medic heavy. I'll probably switch to heavy assault.
Sure. Okay, I'm running over to pick the vehicle back.
This facility now belongs to the VS.
We will go into Tarich. Yeah. Grab a crash bus and load in.
They just deployed a bus south of Tarsh Depot, around the bend.
I'll go scout it. Yep, I'll go scout it. I see him. Only if I don't get to him first. He's got a beacon, yeah, if you can grab that. Nice job. Grab the bus and crash in. If you're infantry, redeploy to the bus. Okay, our job is to prep Tarich Tech. The rest of the infantry is cleaning up NC drop, so we have an opportunity to go and help get this bus set up and get ready. Good. Put one of them in mid bay, put one of them in V bay. Yes, Strafe.
I'm going for V bay. There's an enemy harasser in mid bay.
Ooh, there's one on the point. I'm on it. Can I get him with the flash? Let's find out. I have stealth. He got me. Rip.
Headshot.
I'll use the beacon.
Sunday's up.
I might get it. I'll use this. I might be able to get him.
Do you want to test this guy or no?
Do we have a link?
Should.
Oh, I don't think it's going to burn. Recycling.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah, you can flip the point. We have a recycling.
Where do you want us next?
Go, Grinders? Grinders?
Copy.
Grinders eye.
We're fixing depot.
Flipped here at tech.
Enemy heavy located.
I'll get you fixed up. Spotted.
Eyes on the hostile light. Welcome to Planet Side. Target neutralized.
I can hear you, Stats.
Accuracy.
Charlie, how about this? Let's come back down to the bottom floor, and we'll bounce between the buses and protect them, and also kill any vehicles that come in
shield
the bays.
Critical.
Worst case, we just bounce back to Grinder's suicides area. But let's make sure someone is on hand to protect from a random tank push or LA push. So let's be stationed at downstairs on suicide doors.
My bus just went down in garage.
Ooh, okay. Alright, let's pretty much we protect the mid bay then. Do we have tank mines? Yeah, we do. I love that. I love that.
Got a bus probing us on the north side.
This area is restricted.
Looks like VCAT's free.
Yep. Yeah, Charlie, our main objective is protect this bus. And we can spread out to other doors when needed. We're ready. Let him hit the mines. Yeah. Maybe he's all.
The enemy sunderer, I take it. Beautiful.
Dispensing ammunition.
This is a good hold position, actually, because we can kill anyone that comes down the bottom floor, and we can also bounce back to the mid bay. I think that's really good.
Alert. Yeah. Enemy medic identified.
Well, no, it's nowhere near the point. But if we have other people up there, this is good as a tertiary location.
I can heal you.
We got six people. It's something good we can do.
Southside is broken.
Yep. He's certainly trying to find a way in. A couple coming suicides. Grind your doors. Oh yeah, come on in. Yeah. I'll reset the timelines.
Welcome to Planet Side.
Friendly armor in the fields. Might be safe for a
shield
bit.
Shield generator critical.
One guy going rabbit hole.
He's going that side entrance, west side entrance.
Generator destroyed.
I have ammunition.
Stop shooting, we're on the same side.
Eyes open, enemy heavy.
We will push to SCU, I think. Side door, okay.
SCU compromised. SCU critical.
Winry's left to deal with that. Charlie, let's push to SCU quickly. All Charlie to SCU. Follow me. Stack up on Suicide South with me. Waiting at a couple more of you. All right, let's go SU. Heavy's away from the first. Where are heavy?
SCU stabilized.
Following, killing you.
Generator destroyed.
Okay. Advance slowly across bridges. Stand by. Beacon. Beacon for Charlie. Come in if you die. Come in if you die. It's alright. We're gonna focus this.
We just saw an enemy medic.
Enemy soldier exterminated.
We're still hitting SU. Slipping SU. Use the beacon. Yeah. Just need beacon. I'm not gonna flip it. Don't worry. You're here. I need the pressure. Yep, okay, hitting it.
Got it. Damn!
Alright, hold SU downstairs. Upstairs, long stairs.
Oh my god.
It's okay, they're fighting here and not on the point.
Yeah, that's still good for us. Stand by. But yeah, spawn together back at the middle mid big bus. We'll go back to Grinders.
It's like Balcony's getting out of reach.
Imminent success is
that's
all
fine,
but
it's the rest of me, we got plenty of pop. We gotta make sure no one else comes in. Let's make sure the bus stays alive. That's actually really the point. There's one north side. Can't spot him. I'm worried about him coming through, like, through Grinders, because there's no one there. 53 seconds. Pop is even. There's at least one coming through the Grinders.
Dude, some of these gods people are total BS.
Lost the bus in the middle, right? That's fine. I'll bring another. We're not done. We have 60% pop. Oh, okay. I think they have one.
Target neutralized.
Anywhere else I can go? I mean, back into the V-Bay? It's fun on the bus.
Exterminated.
Got a bad
fire. Sire,
in the air. Eyes open. I'm
gonna be bound.
Back to spawn.
Hey, guys.
Hey.
Good evening.
Headshot.
Oh, we need to make sure that the V-Bay. Oh, this is the wrong gun for this.
Doctor in the house!
Eyes open. Enemy heavy. Charlie, spawn on my bus. Yeah. I'm gonna sit in this.
Thanks. Oh my god, yep, gone.
I've got a few robots on this bus. I need someone help me repair it and just gun it. Don't let him kill the bus. Damn. That's alright. I'll bring another one.
I don't know. We have a lot of pop here, but they're all in the wrong place.
The vehicles are dismounting and coming inside. Yeah, of course.
Take a fire team to Tarch Tower just to disconnect this. Oh, Bravo's going. Never mind.
We're all going. We're all going to the tower.
Straight past Velk. At least we'll have a mission tomorrow. So.
Yeah. And if they can run from the spawn, they're going to get PPA'd. Tank us to death. We're gonna need you guys to AV that Vanguard, be ready. And go.
Cover me, reload!
I'm at Tarwich Tower, Ape Step. The beacon?
Yes. Okay, good.
Beacon deployed.
Watch out, don't want to run over. I'm so sorry. Pretty good.
Yeah, no worries. My
this is not a cloak bus, but I can just put it right here.
I'm told, sorry. I'm tired.
Dispensing ammunition.
Certainly wouldn't question anything if they weren't like 80% headshot with the gun that's supposed to be the hardest to do it with.
Our foes will know the will of Vanguard.
If Gobbs is on Enforce, we might go back to TR.
We're getting a couple dots.
We've captured the facility.
Conglomerate Reaver spotted. ID'd an enemy light.
Come in, Vonder Bash and pull in 3 minutes. Stand by for pull. If you want to get gunners, let's go.
Eyes on an enemy lightning.
Break the line on our assault.
Charlie, as a group, let's go east. As a group, let's go east. Follow river. We'll try and get into this bunker area. We'll take that ridge. See that? Where that sniper is, where Red Knights is. Let's go take Red Knights' position. Follow me. And he's. Oh, yeah. Sniper up top, or it's a heavy east of us. That's fine. We don't need to kill all these people. We need to just hold this archway so they can't flank us. You don't have to poke out. Just hold this archway.
I am grateful.
Grenade out!
Very straight. Charlie's what? Charlie, we're holding this position.
Let me heal you.
Damn, Jeff.
Eyes on hostile transport vehicle.
They got inside. Is it the teleporter?
Alert. Enemy heavy in the area.
I guess they could have used the teleporter. Charlie, we're gonna flank around D points. Let's go all the way around with Bravo. Follow Bravo south.
Bastion to command. I am about to anchor and I could
we'll
use some guns.
With them.
I'm gonna get into max.
Sure. We're inside the biolab going around the west side. I think I can, but I
can
grenade. Enemy heavy in the area.
Tossing a frag!
Enemy heavy.
Got three empty seats in the bastion.
Charlie, if you died, spawn in, go towards C point, and then we'll keep pushing around to A.
We're about to lose this facility.
I'll get you fixed up.
Spotted an enemy heavy.
I can heal you.
Spotted an enemy heavy.
Eyes open, enemy heavy.
Gotta get aggressive. Please push hard.
Dead stream. You're being farmed.
If you die and you don't have a res, spawn a bomb. As long as we take two, we can recover. Good. Good.
Let me heal more. I'm an engineer. I'll repair you.
We're pushing SC. Actually, stay, Charlie, stay. Stay at C point to let him get in. We're facing SC.
Enemy neutralized.
Enemy neutralized.
Enemy attacked.
Enemy soldier down. Eyes open. Enemy heavy.
Frag out!
A CU repaired.
Enemy engineer.
The area.
Enemy heavy.
Watch your six. Infiltrator in the area.
We got the other guys. We'll clean them out. We got 3-1. We'll clean them out.
Yeah, VS Command, be advised. We're losing Quarter Ridge. Can we get some assistance, please?
That's right. That's good. I'm gonna go check. Let's check SEU. Charlie Squad. We'll let off and Bravo hit C. We're fixing it.
SEU,
all right, good.
Stabilized.
Dispensing
ammunition.
Generator repaired. Some grenades in. Because Max is too pushing. We got their Max downstairs. We're pushing. Yeah.
I'll get you fixed up.
Just lensing ammunition.
That was good.
I have extra ammunition here.
Eyes open. Enemy
head. I think that guy is shooting through the building.
I have ammunition.
Oh, 100% he is.
Alert.
Block guy on top of the roof. A C.
I've got ammo for you here. Let me take a look.
User entered your channel.
Enemy medic in the area.
We are going to move to Quartz Ridge. Let's move to Quartz Ridge.
Bonnie smiles upon me.
Frag out!
Charlie, we're gonna drop. Let's I've got Valkyrie coming up. I need demolition gear in case we find a enemy bus. So make sure you're like light assault or heavy or engineer with tank mines or something.
Instant action also takes you there.
I'm going to the Valkyrie.
Yeah, I'm gonna drop on it. Do you have a Valk strafe? Because it's not letting me spawn one.
Yeah, I got one.
Okay, great.
Nope, I'm not getting either. Try and block.
how about Ender? Point. I got it. All good. Yeah, come on in. I'll fix our squad comp once we get people in. So primary targets, enemy buses. Let's find any enemy buses.
Mercy just took that like a champ. You see that?
Check for cloak buses near A. Okay, good. Let's kill their beacons. Make a lot on B. Let's check to see if they have a bus in the sweet spot here. Alright, let's drop right here. 3, 2, 1, drop. We'll get a beacon, Rulo's beacon. Let's clear out these buildings. They might have something over here.
Feels like something on the south side, right?
You'd think so. I think they're good at a cloak bus over here somewhere. There's no way they could spawn over here unless they had something. There it is. Yep.
Enemy medic spotted.
Spotted a hostile medic. Bolter, cloak and bolter, south side. Great.
Good beacon.
Yeah, there's still people in this building that's happy. If you're dead. Thank you, Strafe. One more in this building, we're north side. I think he just went in. Bottom door.
He's down.
Great, great.
I'll get you fixed up.
Kiro, you look so cool on that. I was like cowering in the stairwell. Kiro flanked this guy.
Let me heal you.
Glad everybody watched my cowardice.
Try this. We're gonna go prep and our comm. We're gonna get like a bus ready and stuff like that. And we're gonna be ready when we have the ability to hack it. Let's roll. Strafe, Falcon.
Victory is at hand.
Nanite Morph, sorry.
I can pull it up.
So there's a fleet. You can use the fleet carrier and drop down.
Has first beacon. Blinky. Oh, careful, you might hit the bastard.
What was I getting killed? Why did I get killed by the bastion?
We got hit by a drop pod, maybe?
No, I was on the ground already.
Yeah, he killed me.
Yeah, there's like four or five people down here that got killed.
I don't know what he's doing to kill me. I don't think he's firing on me. The pilot got the kill on me. I don't even know how he would kill me. Yeah, he doesn't have... Yeah. Oh, unless someone else landed on me with a drop pod, maybe? And they gave him the kill because he's in the bastion. That's weird.
Minesweeper.
Charlie into the triple.
position here.
Watch your six. Infiltrator in the area.
We got a hostile soldier nearby. Ammunition here.
Enemy back.
Watch your six. Infiltrator in the area.
Spotted a hostile engineer. Enemy engineer spotted. Enemy liberator in the area. Down. Just saw an enemy medic.
Got a hostile medic in the area.
Hostile max identified.
Spotted a hostile engineer.
Enemy Velk, hour at 70. Coming in.
Enemy air transport, spot and load. Enemy air transport.
I require a medic.
Drops on triple. There's a lot of mass. Ooh, Valk above us. On it, yep.
Boy, I'm not having a good day.
Probably wiped on that robo. Two platoons. We're out of
enemy heavy spotted.
Let's
spotted.
Try this far before.
We're spawning at start of the
game.
We'll go to
you
we'll go to data.
Better than
we'll
this. Show them.
Anything to threaten anything is good.
I'm gonna bail out early tonight, guys. I'm just not feeling it.
No problem, Les. Have a good one.
See you around.
User disconnected from your channel.
Yeah, where are all the regular people fighting? Across on the other side? And also, if you were Gobber Hour, why would you fight VS? Fight TR, where the fights are better and you can practice. Unless they're saying we're better, but I don't know.
Don't even think about it.
Don't be over there, come back on
Let
point, come back on point.
My
thanks. Yeah, come back on point, that's way too cold. We can hold, we can post up. I'll put a wall here. That was the weirdest thing in the corner. Okay.
Medic here. Let me take
Let
a look.
Heal you.
I don't have any radar or anything.
I can heal you.
I can give you a radar flash, though.
Let me heal you.
Generator destroyed.
Let me heal you.
Radar's up.
Enemy flash, spot.
Watch your six. Infiltrator in the area.
Nice. Was on the map and died.
Let me heal you.
Victory is at hand.
Thank you.
that guy. One north side.
This facility now belongs to the VS.
Oh my god, did I miss the first Savora fight in the last, like...
We have to go into the- we have to go into Sarva, let's go. Where's the teleporter? South here? You group up on teleporter with me.
I haven't fought here since Buzzcut Psycho.
So, Charlie, group up with me in the teleporter.
Is it broken? We gotta
oh,
fix it.
Oh, hang on, I gotta fix this.
We don't even know. Nobody knows. I love it.
Fire my butt on him!
I can heal you.
Is it fixable?
Yeah, yeah,
do
fixable.
Do we have the technology?
Generator repair.
Let's go.
I can heal you.
Charlie, let's go west around. Oh, can we? Oh, this one sucks.
Watch
get somebody
the
up
roof.
Don't use this. We'll have to go hit the lodestar south side. Lodestar south side. Just redeploy. This is a bad angle.
Vano is with you. Do not falter.
Grenade out!
Yeah, why not?
Stop shooting at me, you fool!
Shield generator critical.
Generator, then SCU.
I can heal you.
Yeah. Eyes open. Enemy head. Charlie, let's go south. Charlie, let's go south. Do you want a steel ring? Try to. Is it friendly? Okay. Alright, great. Alright, back. Bye. We're doing generator and then SCU.
Shield generator critical.
Have extra ammunition here.
Max on SCU.
I'll get you fixed up.
I can heal you, stand still.
This fire
sorry,
is
trying to get caught on my. Coming straight from coming.
Show them.
Enemy back. Chew on X.
We're gonna hold the SU building while Alpha and Bravo pushes to the SU. I mean, we're holding the generator. We're holding the generator. So Charlie sees generator. Everyone else pushes. Players that
have such interesting walls in this building.
Tossing a frag!
I'm gonna poke south side to see if I can help clear out C1.
Big one, hostile light assault trooper!
spotted a hostile medic. Medic, we need to pull up.
I can't seem to get an ordnance dampener near the SCU. That's a huge problem.
Mano is with you. Do not falter.
Let's focus on the SCU still. Focus on the SCU. Don't want him to get back in. We'll just kill them one at a time. They have people in the SCU. Keep fighting them. They repaired it? Oh, come on.
Failure is not the path of enlightenment.
They are breaching from the north.
Goblins. Just try and protect the SU. 15 seconds. Just if we can get it, we can cap the base. Focus everything on the SU.
Goblin jumpers are reinforcing the gen, SU gen.
Okay, great.
On a command, can we get some health bars for camp, please?
SCU destroyed.
Alright, now we hold.
Will you truly allow yourself to lose?
Alright, look at all those TR reports, Rage. Come on. Yes, you gotta do something for me. We gotta just move around and kill these pockets of TR.
Job lets TR pull that gen up and then just.
Oh no, I killed Dermot.
This is Robo to all units. Robo to all units, clear comms. We are shifting to Quartz Ridge. Everyone is shifting to Quartz Ridge. Charlie Squad, come with me to Indirex, just to make sure we can flip this quickly. There's not much.
Yeah, Quartz Ridge Camp, 3 minutes.
Yeah, I know, Ant.
Yeah, everybody else.
Go north side, fix that basket. I'll get the south side.
We need more than just us. We need more people.
My Ant got a glitter responding to Quartz.
Buses at Quartz Ridge, Robo?
Let's kill buses at Quartz Ridge. I think Indirex is done.
We've successfully defended the facility.
I'll jump in with you.
Might be a enemy bus at A in the courtyard.
Yeah. Let's find that one and kill it. There is one.
Hero, you gotta spotted. Get it.
I'm right here.
Charlie Squad, our objective is killing that. Okay.
Have a visual on an enemy vehicle.
Watch out for that. We'll redrop if we have to.
Eyes on an enemy lightning.
Charlie, we're putting his enemy bus. We gotta drop and kill it again. I'll grab one.
I've got eyes on an enemy spawn point. Located an enemy spawn point.
Is the one on waypoint dead? Okay.
Located an enemy spawn point.
Got an eval cup if you need it. Let's see what else we can find. I know, the one's outside of the west. Let's hit that
ID
mine.
On
that
enemy
mine.
Sunner.
I'm dropping. Not sure.
They're just a point hold on A. Their logistics are gone.
Yeah. They don't have enough pomp.
Visual on a hostile engineer!
Target down.
Somebody was shooting at me.
Enemy heading nearby.
I'm going to let him research just to put that, and then we're going to go.
They have enemy bus on.
Charlie, hang on. Charlie, help me at Lowland. We can't lose that. We have to be on back cap duty. Platoon will stay at Quartz Ridge, but go to Lowland. Don't let it fall. I don't have a beacon for you. I will have a beacon in a second.
Spotted an enemy transport.
Visual on hostile Thunderer.
There's at least one to your point. This is a bus driving away. Enemy bus, we gotta kill that. Deployed. Need help on this, hang on. Charlie, we have one bus.
Imminent success is all but assured.
Eyes on hostile transport vehicle. Enemy transport spotted.
There's a guy behind us, west side. Okay, we should be safe now. We got Quartz Ridge.
Commendable. A truly stalwart defense.
And our X needs to get fixed. Airplane armor? Okay, enemy bus marked.
Sorry, dummy. Jeez.
Okay. If we're okay-ish here at Lowland, let's get Ender X. Can we get a bus? Kill some of this light armor. I'm hitting this lightning request. Our target is in RX. I got support. Okay. Nice work. Let's secure that repo, whatever. Go north side. There's flags running to the north side.
Robo, we gotta drop and get beacon.
Okay. One of the beacons to get out.
Double kill.
Stop shooting, we're on
the drop pod blocked me.
I killed him with my drop. I'm
not seeing Sunday on this north side. You guys should be clear in there.
Get one of them and then get the other one. Use the valve to reposition quickly. Reposition south. I will stay here, you guys go. Dentley, you stay with me. So Dentley and I stay, everyone else redeploy, go south side. They're running one, kill the one in the field.
Get you fixed up.
Another, there's one. Charlie will point his enemy bus and they're running a flag again. We're holding pads. So we hold the repos, we kill that flag, and we reset it. And then we should get it. 5 seconds. Got it. Recapped. Beautiful work, Charlie. Beautiful work.
You've proven worthy of Vanu's legacy.
Charlie, we can just spawn back at Quartz Ridge. Then we'll stay. Then we'll stay. If there's still stuff to do here. I need help killing, fixing the base. Oh boy. Alright. Charlie, as a group, let's refocus. Switch back to your main infantry loadouts. I'll switch back to engineer. I need my heavies and medics back. So remember to switch back to your loadouts if there's a vehicle bay. I'm gonna run a bus over. On my bus, and we'll just go over there and deploy from there. Yeah, odd. If we get Botany Wing, that cuts off a lot of stuff, right? Looks like it. Botany Wing. If you take Botany Wing, it cuts the NC off, yeah. At a lot of them. Through the tunnel here. Let's go. Heavies in first, please. Heavies in first. Lead us towards the point.
Imminent success is all but assured.
Can we just go around here and go up the stairs? Yeah. Other side, yeah. East. Some of you are slipping towards me. That's fine. This is Robo to whole platoon, Robo to all platoon, clear comms from you, please. Great work recapping Quartz Ridge. The entire outfit, other than perhaps PG, is pulling air. We're going to kill that NC Bastion, and we're going to re-engage on the NC front at Snake Ravine. Let's get air up in the warp gate. I will gun for you.
Whatever.
Strafe has a Delta limb if anybody wants it. Should have purchased it.
I'll jump in it.
That's alright, we're gonna deal with it. We're waiting, we're just waiting. Go to the platoon waypoint, there's an NC armor column we have to kill. I don't think they have enough AA for this. Hit the bastion, hit the bastion.
Do you have any rep gals or anything you swap?
I don't know.
I am at way too late.
Okay, move up to the bastion. Or hit the bastion. Right flank, yeah. I missed, but I don't have anything. What else is up? Yeah. Dead Bastion.
Command, Allied Bastion requesting assistance.
Our target is a Latin body wing. Let's roll over there.
Dylan, you got those two armor pieces below us? Drew, you can cue it.
You did fine, I'm just not very good. I usually fly the dervish.
I'm sorry. Ooh, enemy Colossus in the north. The Robo is in the crevice southwest of Sirius Antiponics.
Enemy Colossus where? Where, Strafe?
I want to charge it. Is anybody else charging it?
Who's my squad leader on this one? Can you mark it with a command attack waypoint?
Diamonds if you want to put some quest. Solo, that's killing ya. Shout to the platoon like, witness!
Biolab to fast cap it quickly. Use the teleporter, fix that, use the teleporter. I'll fix it.
And then over your shoulder kill, say something cool, like... Charlie's done. Anyways, I'm putting up a beacon for platoon. I'm ditching the lip there, guys.
Squad, we're gonna go prep something special. Stand by. Go to Enderex. Go to Enderex.
Visual on hostile light assault trooper.
Yeah, I'll get a Valkyrie too.
Thank you.
Brave has one Velka.
They must have a bus south side of B. They only have the B on the south side basket. Let's fix that.
Focus the flag runner, definitely?
Yeah.
I'm going to the basket.
Yeah, bust on diamonds. Put this Velka to get ready for your drop.
Spotted a hostile medic!
Diamonds is enemy list, yeah.
Bus is gone.
Clean out the TR, let's roll. Enemy soldier down. This should reset in a couple seconds. There it goes, let's go redeploy.
You've proven worthy transports. Of Banu's good. Legacy.
Yeah, we are. That'll cut off Sarva. It's for the memes. There's a bus, you can just spawn it.
Alright, I grabbed the valve. Alert.
For the memes.
Here's what I'd like, Charlie Squad, here's what we're gonna do, based on how this base is laid out. I need someone else to call down a double Cobalt bus. I have one coming down. If you want to come here instead, that's fine. And we're just gonna man these and intercept anything that comes from this spawner. We gotta go quick.
We have extra ammunition here.
I'm spawning one, I need someone to spawn another one. Did someone already call that?
I think Bravo 8 took the other one.
Good, good, good. As long as someone has one. You can spawn on Robos. Oh, if I was smart, I would have done repair buses. I got a blockade bus.
Beacon is lit, correct?
Or... Yes, beacon is lit, and we have buses up too. One in front of us. I need gunners. These are cobalts. Use them.
Also, ready trooper located.
Lightning behind. We got the hunters in the air. I need AD on that lightning. I need some cobalts. There's friendly air too. There's friendly air too.
Enemy air transport.
Lots of Valkyries.
Enemy air transport.
Hostile engineer located. Hostile infantry identified.
Deep,
our foes will know the will of Vanu.
Just say, is it following us?
I can't believe that it was a Benson. What is TR doing? I'm starting to realize. That's insane. If NC takes G908, it's going to cut off Dahaka as well.
This facility now belongs to the VS.
Well, we're taking broadcast, we're taking intercom, we're taking all this stuff. But they make our number go up. Because we capped it. No, we went to 37.
We try
on the map. I see 37. We're just gonna spread out and take as much as we can. Charlie, let's go to data storage. Actually, why don't we just hack everything? Just Charlie, let's just go hack all these bases quickly. Valkyrie's up and just scattered all the Sarvid links. I will go to South Sarva. Once we get these flipped, we'll go fight stuff. I just want to go ahead and get the points flipping.
Copy that.
Rose Valk is up, accepting droppers. I will go to the
flow. I'm just going to get a drop site.
Okay. I mean, I'm in a Valk. Okay. That's fine. Just flip them and then we'll leave.
Guys on south, if you want to pick up.
We need to go to Benson. We need to Benson.
The birds on the trip on your pick.
Sorry.
Okay, they've got a lot of tanks, but not a lot of people.
Spotted a Republic prowler.
Oh, they backcapped me.
Backcapped where?
They're on Benson. I can't.
They're not on
vehicle. Straight stop, drop. Sorry, Zipper, squash speaking.
Vano is with you. Do not falter.
Job's not done, Zip. Get up.
Enemy soldiers down.
Your duty is not done, bro.
Target down.
I'm grabbing a lightning tank.
They have logistics all over that northern side.
We're gonna try and fix it. They're grabbing some lightnings.
Enemy heavy spot. Spot down. Hostile airstrike.
Terminated.
Charlie Squad, I need you with AB from spawn. We're gonna just take out some of these, like Masamunes and Lancers and stuff. Just kill some of this so we can get tanks out. RPG. Our objective is to clear the air through the ground RPG.
Our foes will know the will of Armor.
Need AB from Charlie Squad.
Like, bring down? Oh, or.
No.
Killing spree.
Switching to west side, clear all the enemy stuff near the vehicle bay. Just one at a time. I'm hitting this lightning.
We've successfully defended the facility.
No, no, I want to protect this. This is the Alamo. 6 minutes. No real movement. Charlie Squad, our objective is still AV. Use the Citadel to push out. We can get some tanks out too, Charlie Squad.
Enemy Thunderer spotted.
Robo needs a gunner and a Chimera with a Zat. So we can jump in, jump in.
I got you.
Okay, come on, let me get over there.
Oh, there's a prowler behind me. There's a cloaker sniping it from the south side. There's a prowler south side. Charlie, we're continually protecting the vehicle bay and doing more attacks. It's a brawl. I love it. We're grabbing the Chimera lit. Chasing down this lightning to the west. We're trying.
Target neutralized.
Alkalized fine, because if we lose it, we have Sarva south, so we can't.
Yeah, I should be reconnecting everything. About minute 20.
Enemy Sunderer in the area! Enemy Sunderer in the area!
I'm pulling a Wraith Flash. I think Wraith Flash is a good idea here. Wraith Flash is, I think, perfect use here. We'll run around and try and get some cheap kills. That's all that matters. I think we're killing a lot of their external spawns. It's okay. Jason's gonna walk. Get fast, it won't even matter.
There's a platoon reserves at Camp Connery. What we gotta do, we gotta get on the point for a minute.
We're fine. All you have to do is hold the Bastion for a minute because they won't be able to attack. Yeah, I'm waiting on bio. This is really just a distraction to get the bios. Relinked.
There you go, it should be really neat now.
Yeah, it is.
Enemy max!
Command, I have locked down Benzian construction. Can I get some infantry support, please?
Enemy max spotted.
Frag him!
Target down.
Breathe me, hospital.
I feel like this is a scene in the movie where, like, that's the Saving Private Ryan, where Matt Damon's crying on the bridge.
Take some ammunition!
Shit going off everywhere.
Your contribution is appreciated.
Yes, command. Bastion's pushing TR warp gate. Let's go.
Did we win planet side?
Crashed the Bastion into the warp gate.
TR Mosquito spotted.
Our forces have locked down Indar. Excellent work.
This is Robo to all ghosts.